Hi team, welcome to another tutorial of Tableau. In this tutorial I want to show you guys how you can download an empty extract. Some of the extracts are quite heavy in terms of size, and especially with working from home it can be quite difficult to or long taking a long of time to download a data source and then to upload it. So I wanted to show you guys a little trick that you can do. Shout out to Krishna who found this trick. So what you have to do is you click on download data source, but you right click first on it and say inspect. You then go on the little arrows and go to network. In there you will now see a link popping up when you click on download, which is this link here that we need. So you copy that link address into a new browser. One second. Like this. And you add question mark no extract equal true. Then you copy that and paste it out. And now what we get is a data source that has literally no size in it. So it's downloaded as an extract, but more like a live connection, so it doesn't have the extract in it. So what you then can do is, once you've done your changes with your data source, you can publish the data source as a live connection. Just to show you what I mean, I'm going to edit here as a data source. So we'll change this to live. And we'll publish the workbook. Sorry, not the workbook, but the data source. So publish to server. And then, just to show you, where is it? Oh, we can use this one here. So once you've published your data source and you want to create an extract out of it again, you would see this bit here. The data is live. And what you do is you click this and turn it back into an extract. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this will help you in your working from home time. And see you guys around.